I suggest that business not only look at what we make in the theatre, but how we actually make it. I mean, because in an age where any successful business will be built on creativity, budgetary constraint, responsive team-based project management that relies on harnessing the energies and skills of a widely diverse set of people and talents, well, you need look no further than producing a piece of theatre as a fairly good structural model.